Why so silent, good messieurs? Did you think that I had left you for good? Have you missed me, good messieurs? I have written you an opera. Here I bring the finished score. Don Juan triumphant. I advise you to comply. My instruction should be clear. Remember, there are worse things than a shattered chandelier.
Ah, Don Juan must lose some weight. It's not healthy in a man of Yankee's way. And my managers must learn that their place is in an office, not the arts. As for Miss Christine Dyer, no doubt she'll do her best. It's true, the voice is good. She knows those shows she wished to excel. She has much still to learn. If pride will let her, tell me what.
Your chains are still mine. You will sing for me.
Huh! the seat of sweet music's throne, to this kingdom where all must pay homage to music. Music, you have come here for one purpose and one alone. Since the moment I first heard you sing, I have needed you with me to serve me to sing for my music. My music. Items each sensation, darkness stirs and wakes imagination. Silently the senses abandon their defenses. Its splendor, grasp it, sense it, tremulous and tender. Turn your face away from the garish light of day. Turn your thoughts away from cold, unfeeling light, and listen. Music of the night. Close your eyes and surrender to your darkest dreams. Purge your thoughts of the life you knew before. Close your eyes, let your spirit start to soar. You've never lived before. Muscle, paper faces on parade. Muscle. Hide your face, the world will never find you.